Hi everybody and welcome back to Belle's channel. Today is part 61 of our Horizon Zero Dawn walkthrough and we will be doing Corrupted Zone. Well, we will be doing two Corrupted Zones in this episode. We will be doing two level 20 Corrupted Zones. Now these are located here, right in this impasse here. Your meridian's here. I'll filter in some settlements. So here is a Gatelyn's bandit camp, and then here is the corrupted zone. Now these corrupted zones won't be there straight away, but they will form over time. So that's what I'm doing now, because I think all of them are formed. So here's one corrupted zone that we'll be doing, and here will be another. So yeah, let's carry on. Both of them are level 20, and as you can see here, we have a trembler, and three I don't know what they're called. Long leg. Weird name if you ask me, but you know. So yeah, we're gonna go down here. Find our way down. And I'm gonna create a line. Ooh, so that is the first corrupted zone down. And as you see, there are going to be lots of things together. So there are perks of obviously taking down corrupted machines, because you know where they're going to be and you can gather supplies. The only problem is that you don't know where or what machines you're going to face. That's why I'm here. But as well as they are a lot harder to kill.
Yeah,
this one wasn't too bad because, you know, they were exploding and hurting each other really. But the main enemy of corrupted machines is fire. So if you do have tripwire that is fire, use that. I normally don't use tripwire that's fire just because I just don't find it does a lot of damage. But to corrupted machines it would. So, you know, do a mixture between blast and fire, obviously, because it's useful. Now I'm going to head towards this corrupted zone. Now this one has disappeared to this corrupted zone. So I'm going to just toggle some campfires. I'm just going to toggle everything while I'm here. There is, oh, there's a trader there even. So let's jump to this campsite. So yeah, there are disadvantages and advantages of finding cryptids. I don't really see the point, though, in this game of why you have to. Why there are corrupted zones. Is that, what does it do? Like, if you take them down, what does it do? Makes the area safer. You can just outrun it. Like everyone says, oh, thank you for making the place safer. It would be better if there was somebody who said to you, there were corrupted zones located around everywhere. You know what I mean? I just think it would have been smarter if there was like an objective for clearing these corrupted zones. You know, make it a bit more realistic instead of just having, you know, zones. You're actually given something for it. Like, not just out of the air. Like, it'd be realistic. You can grab something. That you go to someone and they'll give you like a box or something. Back in the old sacred lands. Not been here a while. I think I'm just gonna buy some health potions. Oh, I didn't really use any. Oh, okay, that's good. Alright, so yeah, we need to go kill the skeleton, and it won't appear until you've like gotten close enough to do it. I'm just gonna see if I got any carry capacity. I swear I had a fish bone. Oh
save these for the trail.
I'm gonna be searching for stuff on here. Balls and things. Right, so we're gonna see another long leg. Straight off. Oh, it's a corrupted zone. New infected zone. They call it infected and then they call it corrupted. Very strange. So here it is. Alright, so we've got scrappers. What have we got? Two long legs. Is that one scrapper? That can't be it. Surely. Ooh. I'm gonna draw them into a line. A few bits, you know, to replenish the stores of obviously what you just lost. Obviously there are sorry, obviously there are now things that you can gather due to it not being corrupted, you know, it's just general. But you see my point, like, what do you get from this? Do you get admiration from a king, admiration from people saying, oh, I've heard you've been clearing out corrupted zones. causing trouble for the people, can you clear them out? You know what I mean? It's something. Not just, you stumbled across it. It's a bit meaningless, almost. No, it is meaningless to do this. Like, what do we get from doing this? Nothing. Right, so there's something over here. So just as a quick note, you get some medicinal herbs and there is some ancient debris of means junk that you can go in. And some more over here. Sorry, I'm just exploring as I'm doing this. There's a plant green, how sweet. Okay, well that wraps up our video for today for the Corrupted Zones. Thank you for watching. I hope you liked the video. I hope you liked some tips and the knowledge of what creatures you will face at these individual Corrupted Zones.
Getting colder.
So thank you for watching. Goodbye.